Olympic curling, pretty boring. Hillbilly curling, a little more interesting.